You see how huge a difference lip gloss makes? Oh my god. In my videos, I don't only wear one lip tint. Most of the time, I use at least two different lip tints. Like, I'll line my lips with the darker tint and then fill in my lips with the slightly lighter tint. And then I obviously love this brand because I get every shade. Combination. using is just it's just a roll-on lip gloss that I got from Dollar Tree. Literally any lip gloss will do. But there, this is the next combination done. is the best that I can get it off. Because again, it's a lip stain. So I'm gonna go in with the Red Beast Cool. This might be the last color that I do for this video. The video is getting a bit long.
Okay.